What's good, everybody? What's good? What's good? What's good? Welcome back to another reaction video. It's your boy, Corey, and back for another reaction video for y'all today on this Friday, man. Happy Friday, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Let's turn up on this Friday, though, y'all. You know what I'm saying? But today, we got Joey Badass. And we got Welcome Back featuring motherfucker goddamn Chris Brown, Capella Gray. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never heard of Capella Gray before. You know what I'm saying? But if we didn't get right straight into it, though, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on, all that, man. Make sure you had to know and all that, man. You dig what I'm saying? So you know I'm going to be posting, man, because I'm going to be posting every day. Non-stop. You dig what I'm saying? But let go, because I got more reaction videos to do and all that, man. You know what I'm saying?
What I'm asking you is, if you were an influencer, if anything
about you, I'd appreciate it as well. Dang, man. That album cover dope, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, this Drake dropped last night and all that, man. So, I had it. Hey, look, when I saw Joey Badass drop that joint, bro, you know what I'm saying? I said, yeah, I'm finna be on that, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna do this shit for my subscribers and all that, man. You dig what I'm saying? Let me run that back there, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I'm hungry like I'm up.
Alright, let me tell you exactly what
I told it straight up. We can shoot this shit for a bit, or we can lay it back. Like you ain't come to get hit, you know I'll wait up. Cause when I'm on shots to the wish, you know I'll stay up. I know you meant something, it's thick, ain't gotta say much. Pillowcase for the makeup, soon as you break up with a nigga, hit me on the wake up. Suitcase.
Hey, look, I rock with Joey Badass heavy, man. You know what I'm saying? That's my first time reacting to him on my channel, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm off it. Hey, look, man, I got 4 videos to do. I'm going to drop 4 videos a day. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real, y'all, Joey Badass is really a real live talented rapper, though, y'all. You know what I'm saying? My bad for all the background noise. These niggas hate to see me winning and all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Always trying to distract the nigga and you know what I'm saying? Always trying to mess up your boy video and all that, bro. Hating ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? But let me run that back, though.
Suitcase for the makeup. Soon as you break up with a nigga, hit me on the wake up. Suitcase packed, sneaky links to Jamaica. Hit it from the back like a nigga fucking hates ya. She call me badass, the backbreaker. The heart taker, the bedroom dominator. Best of don't leave your girl around me. Too play for real. When she hit me round 3, I'm
hey, man, don't leave your girl behind me, man. I'm a 2 player for real. Hey, yeah, let her know, Joey. You know what I'm saying? Like, Joey Badass, he definitely my top 5, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've been rocking with Joey Badass for years and years, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, that 2000 album cover right there, bro, that shit dope, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real, though, y'all. That's that, like, old school shit right there. The little old, you know what I'm saying? The way he set that shit up, bro, is really dope for it, bro. So, shout out to Joey Badass, man. Let me run that back.
Like a nigga fucking hates ya. She call me badass, the backbreaker. The heart taker, the bedroom dominator. Best of don't leave your girl around me. Do play for real. Cause when she hit me round 3, I'ma stay for real. She walk in, I cue the car timing. Turn the lights down, leave all my diamonds. The way she ride it, I could tell that pussy got some mileage. She been a Met Gala, but she never met a gala.
Welcome back, I knew you would.
Todd Dolla Sign, bro. I ain't even gonna lie, though, y'all. Hold on. Hey, Slim, bro. What he related to that going Todd Dolla Sign, bro? Because he sounds just like Todd Dolla Sign, though, y'all. Let me run that back, though, y'all. Hey, shout out to Capella Gray, man. I gotta react to some more. I gotta react to motherfucker named Capella Gray, man. Comment below if y'all want me to react to Capella Gray, man. Hey, hold on now. Run it back though, y'all.
Take
that she ain't coming in the night.
So don't you wait up, wait up.
He had you on the sideline. Lift up, ride with me.
This don't gotta be a sign, girl.
It's just a little white lie. Tell you we love you, you know it's fake. She must be leaning.
Oh, my Lord. But that boy Breezy, man. Never disappoints, man. I saw on Instagram, right, that fans paid $1,000 to meet for motherfucker they meet and greet, you know what I'm saying, to meet Chris Breezy and all that, bro. Y'all paid $1,000, bro. Y'all spend y'all motherfucker dang rent on that motherfucker nigga. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead. $1,000, y'all. Shit. Nigga, what? Y'all spend a bag to meet Chris Brown and all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Is it that important, man? I mean, no, I know Chris Brown's a GOAT, bro. Like, man, yeah, I ain't about to spend my whole motherfucker day rent on a motherfucker thing to meet no Chris Brown and all that, bro. Even though I rock with bro and all that, man. But dang, bro. Nigga, hey, Chris Brown, why you... Bro, that's a finesse. Why Chris Brown finessing his own fans, though, man? Pay $1,000 to meet and greet and all that for that meet and greet and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, Chris Brown, you finesse your fans and all that, bro. You petty as a mug, bro. Go ahead with all that. If I do a little meet and greet with my fans and all that, bro, y'all come and see me for free, man. Ain't nobody pay no $1,000. What, nigga, what? Shit, you better, you know what I'm saying? Keep your bread and all that, bro. For your motherfucker that ain't rent money, for your rent and all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Let me run that back though, y'all.
You're on the sideline, lift up, ride with me.
This don't gotta be a sign, girl.
It's just a little white lie. Tell you he love you, you know it's fake. She must be key linking, no telling for being fake. Gripping on your body, been in and out of shape. Love the way we talk, we playing a couple games. Never saying the night.
When I come back, I hear you.
Hey, this is the type of song you playing in the party and all that, man. The club and all that, bro. This drink, I'm rocking this drink, though. You know what I'm saying? This drink hard. This drink hard for real, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, what? Hey, Joy, shout out to Joey Badass, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I don't know how many times I say I'm shout out to Joey Badass, but y'all know, man. You know, I gotta show my nigga some love, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, he a motherfucker being a legend in my eyes, bro. Joey Badass is a legend, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Let go.
Phone asking me if I'm at the spot still. Tryna cock the bill, I dropped the pen and shit got real. Now she in my living room, sipping on red wine. We unwind for a little bit, then it's bedtime. Take her upstairs, cut the lights to the genuine. She tell me that the pussy mine, so I can hit any time. And that's the type of shit that a nigga like. She keep the pussy wet all night and she grip it tight. She suck it and lick it right. I eat it like I got a big appetite. Then beat it like she the next nigga wife. I even leave on my ice, I hit it spot so precise. Some think that she's so surprised. She love it, it's in the eyes. Rub on her inner thighs. Making her heads on the back of her neck fries. Soon as she climax, I swear
welcome
it's the best
back,
prize.
I know you that's why you pull up on me. Blow your back out like I said.
Hey, this gotta be the song of the year right here, bruh. I'm going to listen to this drink again after this drink, bro. You know what I'm saying? After that, I done, motherfucker, damn. Doing my full reactions to the videos today and all that, man. You know what I'm saying? So y'all stay tuned, man. You dig what I'm saying? Because I'm the most consistent YouTuber on this drink, bro. You dig what I'm saying? Let me run that back. All the baby, but all the way.
That the pussy mind, so I can hit any time. That's the type of shit that a nigga like. She keep the pussy wet all night and she grip it tight. She suck it and lick it right. I eat it like I got a big appetite. Then beat it like she the next nigga wife. I even leave on my ice. I hit a spot so precise. Some kid that she's so surprised. She love it, it's in the eyes. Rub on her inner thighs. Making her heads on the back of her neck rise. Soon as she climax, I swear it's the best prize.
Welcome back, hell yeah,
world.
That's why you pull up on me.
Spin the back up on the chair. Spin the back up on the chair.
And nigga said, spin the block, I won't judge ya. Spin the block, I won't judge ya. Like, baby girl, I ain't finna judge you. You spin the block, double back and all that, man. Like, I ain't gonna judge you, baby girl. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a whole blessing over here through, man. Like, no back, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm single and slept on right now, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because I be, look, bro. A lot of these females be messing with bums out here for it, bro. You know what I'm saying? Get you a nigga that got ambition. You know what I'm saying? Like, this generation is so backwards, though, y'all. It don't make no goddamn sense now. Run that back, though. Yeah, that's in this reaction video. Hey, man. Shout out to Joey Badass. Shout out to Capella Gray. Shout out to Breezy, the motherfucking goddamn goat, though, man. But y'all give me your opinions down below, man. Stay tuned for my reaction video. Like I said, I'm dropping a lot of reaction videos today, man. My drops from today, my job. You know what I'm saying? And for tomorrow and all that, bro. You dig what I'm saying? But I catch you in the next reaction video. Hope I enjoy this, man. Boy! Hey, I really enjoy this, though, man. For real. You dig what I'm saying? Catch you in the next reaction video. I love y'all. Peace.